This is it, everybody. Lilith, Mordecai, you're protecting the city. Brick will provide air support from Thousand Cuts, and I'll climb up to Control Core Angel from the cliff face. Any questions?
Yeah, why ain't I going? I gotta pay Hyperion back for Bloodwing.
And you will, but for now I need you protecting Sanctuary in case this is just another trap. You'll get your payback, Mordecai. I promise.
Long as you say so, Roland.
Vault Hunter, we have a shot at stealing the Vault Key and stopping Jack from waking the Warrior. All you have to do is get past a force field that'll atomize you, destroy a bunker carrying enough firepower to level a continent, and get through a door you can't possibly open.
That's his way of saying we're probably gonna die.
It's time to get claptrapped to Thousand Cuts. We need him to shut down the force field.
Make it painful, guys.
This is gonna be fun! Hey, Slab.
FYI, it may take some serious convincing to get claptrapped to head to Thousand Cuts.
Minion! Let's go to Thousand Cuts!
Or not.
I enlisted you as my minion, then Angel just happened to attack Sanctuary. Don't you get it? Jack was coming after me! It's time to take the fight to him! I'll meet you in Thousand Cuts!
Turn it on Double Slam. My boy's seen a ton of bad guys between you and the bunker. I know you can do it. I'm making my way up the cliffs before it throws mortars, Slab.
On that vault key. See, a few years back, Wilhelm and I paid a visit to your little friend Tannis, and we beat her for hours. We ripped it out of her broken fingers. But we let her live because that's what heroes do. they show mercy.
Slab, you're coming up on the bunker. I'm sending some of my boys to help you out.
Protects the final door to my chambers. It will only deactivate once you've destroyed the bunker.
All right, fun time's over, kiddies. Rick and his mouth breathers couldn't bust my bunker, and neither can you. Turrets? You see, you're not at the bunker right now. The bunker isn't a place. That's the bunker. Meet the BNK-3R, the greatest defense bot ever built. Designed her myself. Now do me a favor and die.
Take cover!
Turn on the field!
the bunker destroyed, you can access the door to my chambers. Move quickly. Password is, I love you.
That voice modulator had better work or this will all be for nothing.
I love you.
Access granted.
Consider this your final warning. No, consider this my final warning. Turn around and I promise I'll make it quick. But I swear, you take one more step, every soul back in Sanctuary will die, staring at their own lungs as I rip them from their chests.
Iridium alone could never charge the vault key. It needs a catalyst, something to awaken its power. It needs a siren. Jack acquired his siren catalyst a long time ago. He kept her hidden from the world for years, but finally, you will be able to set her free. I detect you're getting close. Hurry and reach me. You must get the vault key and deal with me. Executing phase shift. The key is here, but to truly stop Jack from waking the warrior, you cannot just steal the vault key. You must destroy his catalyst. You must destroy him.
Me. Jack spent years pumping me full of iridium, using me to charge his key and manipulate his enemies, destroying the iridium injectors that keep me alive will stop the key from charging, and it will end a lifetime of servitude.
You get the hell away from my door!
What the hell are you doing? Angel!
Stop, you pieces of...
Hold on!
children.
I bet you dad, Roland.
Right, I'm on it.
My vow. Every friend, every child, every person.
person would do this to their own daughter?
Kind of guy who deserved to die.